der var gar nicht gar hart in der Hose zadem. Und so droht der Ohne in der Hose und war der Riefende.
Ja, Mann. Another hunter came through a few days ago, telling a story I've heard before. 15-point buck that's impervious to musket shot. They hit him every time, but every time the big fella just gets right back up. I reckon a blade to his throat would do the job, but it's hard to get close to.
Yama.
Monsieur Connor, a pleasure as always. What brings you?
I wanted to ask you something. Why is this revolution so important to you?
Since I decided to embark upon this adventure, through all the lords and merchants and soldiers I've spoken to, you are the first to ask me this. Have you ever been to France?
I have not.
One day, when all of this is over, I will invite you to Paris to stay with me and my family. She is the most beautiful city in all the world, Connor. Full of art and culture, women and wine. But she is sick on the inside, black and rotting. But here is something quite different. On the outside, the colonies are dirty and dangerous, unforgiving and uncivilized. But on the inside, they glow. And that is why I am here. To learn. I want to return home, able to touch Francis Blackheart and make it glow once more.